We are living the worst moments of the pandemic that has already lasted for 11 months. We have some of the highest numbers in Europe. The English variant of the virus has spread dramatically, already making up over 50% of the cases in the Lisbon area. The pressure on hospitals, mostly in Lisbon, is severe. The number of deaths is increasing in numbers unthinkable just a few months ago. Everything is at stake in the coming weeks. We must stop the current spiral.